The S-60 is a 57mm Soviet towed short to medium range, single-barrel anti-aircraft gun. S-60 fires four 57mm caliber shells in a single round. The S-60 is a very powerful anti-aircraft guns. Nowadays, the guns are mounted to a Ural 4320 6x6 truck and used as artillery by the Russian army. The gun can fire 105 to 120 shells per minute and has a range of 3 to 12 kilometers.